showing what United Nations can really do. When the venture takes the air, the work of these youngsters will still go on. There's plenty for them to do in a world that needs youth, millions like these. Now let's turn back the pages of time from teenage to toddler's age. Youth is impatient. It's hardly learned how to walk when it wants to know how to dance. Let's remember the days when we were young. Let's look in at a child's first ballet lesson. Perhaps it'll take you back to, well, how many years ago?